Alam niyo po ba kung ano ito?
Tambal sa adik.
Ay, buing. Ayaw. Hi everyone! Welcome back again to our channel! So today, may papakita kami sa inyo.
Ano yan?
Do you know what is this? This is a cannabis tea. Yeah, colorful siya kasi nilalagyan din nila ng flavor. But this cannabis tree, this cannabis leaf, legal to dito sa Thailand. Kasi it can cure a lot of diseases. So, dahil legal siya, so maraming mga malls dito, shopping malls na nagbibenta na nito tea. So today we are going to taste kung anong lasa nito. Okay? Look at this one. It's 5 fingers. It's more than 5. Because some people, they don't like the taste na yung ano talaga, yung pure tea na cannabis tea. They don't like the flavor because it's too strong and I think it's bitter, I don't know. So this one, this is flavored already. This is flavored already. We have, I don't know what flavor is this. This is green.
Yes.
But I don't know.
But this is our first time to drink.
Yeah, so this is our first time to drink this one. So we are going to taste. Yes. Kung anong lasa nito.
But sabi ng friend ko, yung original flavor talaga, malalasahan nyo talaga yung cannabis
dahon.
Yung dahon talaga. At saka yung tea na cannabis yung gusto nyo. Pero yung tea talaga, yung mas maganda. Pag yung may gamot talaga.
Research also that cannabis also can cure here ADHD, depression, anxiety, OCD, PTSD, autism, epilepsy, Alzheimer's, cancers, yung period nila hindi sakto sa buwan, yung nausea, arthritis, diabetes, HIV AIDS and chronic pain. So
kaya dito sa Thailand maswerte kami kasi dito legal na ang ganito at saka bumili ng
and it can cure a lot of diseases too. But if you take, maybe if you take it too much, or not like this, this is tea, this is juice or tea already, so it doesn't, you know, it doesn't affect anything.
Yes.
Pero syempre, yun nga sabi nila, drink moderately, right? So, ito di naman tumatapang, it's because this is juice already. So, tikman na natin.
A few moments later.
Juice. Yeah, it's juice. Let me taste.
Ano namang cannabis?
Oh, this is apple flavor.
Oh, sarap.
This one is strawberry.
Oh, sige. Order na kayo, mura lang. 200 baht lang.
May Filipino store din here na they put cannabis sa food. Yes. Yun talaga is dahon.
Pero kung gusto niyo maka-order ng cannabis na tea, nandito na sa Thailand na, try niyo i-search sa Lazada or sa Facebook. Meron nagbebenta doon na cannabis.
Yeah, because this is legal here. Oh, tingnan niyo guys. Oh. May mga hibla pa ng mga dahon here. You see?
Kita nyo, pwede kayo maka-order, di ba? May nakalagay na QR code, tapos may line ID pa. Kaya pwede kayo.
We are not promoting this. Inano lang namin, tinaste lang namin ko ano. But it's, ano, the taste is so good. This one is, it tastes like strawberry and this one, it's apple flavor.
Yes. Ah, na-enjoy kayo sa aming ginawa. bagong vlog. Hintayin nyo ang number
2.
So guys, don't forget
like, share, subscribe and comment below para updated kayo sa next video namin. So see you next time. Bye.